So I'm gonna get Donald today by this little trick I saw. So yeah, let's see if this works.
Oh my gosh, Donald, there's a huge spider underneath that cup. Can you please hold on to this broom for me?
Sure.
Ha! Now you're stuck there.
What? What is she doing?
Take a bra, put it on, and carefully put it on your butt under your jeans. Wow, the push-up is doing its job. Take that, Kim K.
Wow, this is amazing.
So what I have right here is a lot of wiring, and I just want to see if Don's going to trip on it. So, yeah, let's just see.
All right, let's test this in 3, 2, 1.
Roses are red. Charlie has a Bentley.
So it takes bubble wrap behind the cabinet, so when Don closes it, it's gonna make a loud noise. So yeah, let's see what happens.
Slip the pants off and put both legs into one side. Take the unused pant leg, scrunch it up, and slide your head through. Whoa, super stylish.
Oh, that was good. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Don.
Oh, thank you so much.
You know what? I got you a birthday cupcake.
Oh, thank you. 25?
Yeah, aren't you turning 25 this year?
No, I'm turning 86.
86? Man, I should have put you in a mental hospital.
Wait, what?
I'm just kidding. Jeez. Just blow out your candles.
Fine.
Donald, blow harder.
Roses are red. Turtles don't like straw.
Yo, somebody save this duck. He's gonna get ran over at Small World. Yo, duck, get out! No! Oh, shoo! No, he's doing it again! Duck, move!
Ah!